The man arrested over the incident at Putney Bridge, where a jogger pushed a woman into incoming traffic, has been named as a partner at a Mayfair equity firm. Eric Belquist, 50, was detained by police on suspicion of grievous bodily harm after the woman was narrowly missed by an oncoming bus. Mr. Belquist has denied being the jogger through his lawyer and says he was in the United States during the incident. He was arrested at an address in Chelsea and later released without being charged. Mr. Belquist works at Hutton Collins Partners, which owns restaurant chains Wagamama and Byron. Eric Belquist's profile on the website of his place of work, his lawyers, Duncan Lewis Solicitors, said this statement is issued in relation to our client Mr. Eric Belquist, who was arrested yesterday in relation to an incident that took place between a male jogger and female pedestrian on May 5, 2017, on Putney Bridge. Our client has been wrongly implicated in this matter. He categorically denies being the individual concerned and has irrefutable proof that he was in the United States at the time of the incident. Consequently, we expect a swift resolution to this wholly untrue allegation. A Scotland Yard spokesman said police investigating an assault after a jogger appeared to push a woman into the path of an oncoming bus in Putney have made an arrest. A 50-year-old man was arrested on suspicion of causing grievous bodily harm following police inquiries at an address in the Chelsea area on the morning of Thursday, 10 August. He was taken to a South London police station for questioning. He has been released under investigation pending further inquiries. Putney Bridge credit Russell Cheney. The Telegraph. The arrest of Mr. Belquist follows a public appeal to help find the man, with Scotland Yard releasing footage this week in a bid to identify the jogger. The incident, which occurred on 5 May, shows the 33-year-old victim walking across Putney Bridge when a male jogger knocks her over into the road and into the path of an oncoming bus, which narrowly missed hitting her. The bus stopped and some passengers got off and rushed to the victim's aid. She received minor injuries from the incident. About 15 minutes later, the jogger came back the other way across the bridge. The victim tried to speak to him, but he did not acknowledge her and carried on jogging. Officers continue to appeal for any witnesses to the incident.